TJ. Niggas gon' hate, I don't care about them. Not at all. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bands for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Hop in the foreign, I'm drifting on stupid. Niggas be broke, like the fuck is you doing? Started off strong, but there's room for improvement. I ain't for nothing, Milwaukee, I'm booming. Love ain't for me, now it's static with Cuban. Bitches in love with the way that I sing. They ain't want TJ before this whole movement. Now they dick rock, cause I'm.
Ooh, I just popped the perk on Lou. Part 91, part 2. Ooh, I just spotted RP dead. Ain't he had the suit? Yo, it's good with y'all, boy, man. It's your boy Hoodie Drippy coming at you with another banger, bro. Y'all know how we doing all 2019, bro. We dropping them killers, bro. You feel me? But today, bro, I hit Unlimited Boost, bro. And this is my live reaction right here.
I hit bonus again. Oh. I got unlimited boost.
Yo, that shit crazy, bro. My nigga Yusuf in the background saying, you know what I'm saying? He like, yo, bro, leave my party. Cause that's my third time, bro. That's my third time hitting bonus on that wheel, bro. And it just so happened I got unlimited boost. So I was like, bro, bet. I'm finna go to the park and I'm finna decide to see, can I go crazy with my unlimited boost, bro? I'm in game chat. I'm playing with a random that I met. You know, soon I hit unlimited boost. He sent me a squad invite. You know what I'm saying? I don't play 3-7 match, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, by the way, bro, we hit 1,000 W's on this trash-ass game. So, you know what I'm saying? Kudos to that, you know what I'm saying? Fuck what you talking about? But you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I got unlimited boost. Look at that shit. Green. We shoot over those, bro. Fuck what you talking about? Nigga. Bruh, when I got unlimited boost, bro, I went crazy, bro. Like, I really feel like, bro, now I feel like I can just shoot that bitch whenever I want it, bro. I don't care. What the fuck, bro? Bro, I can't talk, bro. Like, I don't know what the fuck going on, bro. I believe I'm sick, bro. Anyways, man, you know what I'm saying? I ain't a dinette boy in the corner, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hitting him with the easy speed boost, pump fake, but guess what? Bitch, unlimited boost. Stop jumping. Now, these were some old heads, bro. So, I really ain't take this game serious, bro. I believe I tried to ISO this game, too. You know what I'm saying? ISO Drippy in the building. Bro, if you didn't go peek my last video, bro, go fuck with it. Simple. Comment on my video, you know what I'm saying? Let me know that y'all here. Look, bro, I can't be having y'all weirdos on the video, bro. If you gonna watch the video, bro, comment. Let me know you here, bro. Let me know that you are here, bro. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? If you click on the video, bro, and you not subscribed to the channel, bro, subscribe to the channel, turn on the post notice, you feel me? If you don't, you smoke cigarettes, bro. And we can't have no cigarettes in the community, bro. That's fucking tough, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, let's get back to this banger, bro. Shout out to everybody that has been subscribing, bro. Shout out to everybody that been subbing up with post notice. Let me say this again. Post notice. Like, goddamn, bro, turn on them post notice. What the fuck wrong with y'all? Bro, I swear to God, y'all subscribe to the channel and don't turn on post notice, bro. I'ma find out where y'all stay and we scrapping. Simple. Nah, for real. But yeah, bro, turn on them post notice, bro. I'm dropping bangers, bro. I try to keep as many uploads on my channel as possible, bro. Look at me, bro. I couldn't get off them, but guess what? I was like, bro, wait. Fuck. I got unlimited boost. We shoot over those. Fuck are you talking about? Yeah, bro. We going crazy, bro. Fuck out of here, my nigga. Yo, we coming up on 1.3K, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? Spam up 1.3K in the comments, bro. I swear to God, if y'all don't spam up 1.3K in the comments, bro, we fight, bro. We fight. I'm finding out where you live. But, yeah, bro, like... Bro, we almost at 1.3K, bro. We really got that quicker than we hit 1.2K, bro. We getting that slowly, bro. I'm gaining a lot of subs each day, bro. You see me ISOing up. Look at me. Ugh. Look at me, bro. Bro. Just tell me one center. Give me one center that's a pure post score that's cooking up like me, bro. Yeah, shit. Look, they can have the little basic hop steps in the basic phase, bro. But guess what, bro? Look at this. Unlimited boost. I can't get open. Wait, I shoot overdose. Smack. The fuck is you talking about, bro? Stop fucking playing with me, 2K. Ronnie, I swear to God. Bruh. This nigga Ronnie, bruh. I swear to God. You see them double teaming me, bruh. This nigga Ronnie be trolling me, bruh. I got unlimited boost and I still miss wide open fades, bruh. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not finna hold you, son. I still miss wide open fades. Like, if y'all follow me on Twitter, bro, I played this stage game, right? I shared the video on Twitter, bro. Niggas ain't turned their mic on the whole game. Bro, no, soon they, bro, they pushed the entire, they didn't push the entire game. I had a 6-10 lockdown. I went to stage play with randoms, bro. They pushed the whole fucking game. The whole game. And when the game was over, bro, they turned on their mic with the quickness. You know what they did? Guess what they said? Like, they ain't even yell words, to be honest. They only yell like two words. What is one big ass word? Nigga said screenshot. I was like, bro, you pushed the whole, nigga, you pushed the whole game and you wanna yell screenshot. Like, niggas like that make me wanna fight them in real life, son. So you know what I'm saying? Yo, bro, in the comments right now, if y'all hate pushers, spam up, stop pushing in the comments, bro. I need to see that in the comments, bro. Now, this game right here, I know. Look, bro, he tried to push me. A fucking point guard tried to push me, bro. Like, I don't understand this shit. They ain't let me go for that steal. That's tough. He ain't not leaving them open. He's a sharpshooting point forward. Basically a point guard to me because he's little shit. But, yeah, bro, like, bro, pushing has to go, bro. They been saying it was going to drop patch 9 so many days ago, bro. Like, this shit here is just annoying, bro. Like, I don't understand it. You see me getting lag spikes and shit, bro. Like, I was like, bro, he didn't switch. He didn't switch with me, bro. But other than that, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, other than that, bro, like, I can play this game, bro. As long as pushing the game, bro, I can't play this game, bro. You see that stretch end up selling, bro. He got scared, big fella. But yeah, bro, like, shit. Man, bro. If it weren't for pushing, bro, I wouldn't even have most of these losses. Pushing, niggas selling my shit. Point guards, by the way. Stretches missing wide open. Off. Silver dimer. We're not going to ignore that. And, What else? Oh, yeah, lag outs. You know what I'm saying? And I only played a couple games where niggas were actually good and they beat us, not just, you know what I'm saying, gave them the GG. Other than that, bro, niggas pushed too much. Look what he did. He jumped on a stretch that wasn't even behind the arc yet. Like, bro, this be the niggas that we lose to. I lose to straight bots. Straight bots. I didn't know hitting that man so late. I ain't gonna lie to you. If he would've bricked that would've been on me. I would've owned up to that one right there. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Cause you know what I'm saying? I be shedding too. I mean, I don't say it like that, though. You know what I'm saying, bro? This is him long arming the fuck out of there, bro. I was like, bro, you missed that. But then that bitch went in, so I was like, shit, good shot, nigga. Good shot, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how y'all be, bro. When a nigga long arm a shot on 2K19 and y'all feel like he missed, and then goddamn, he make that bitch and you be so surprised that you just can't do nothing. Just praise, like, good shot, dude. Good shot, bro, bro, bro. Good shot. Face ass. Nah, for real, bro. But, yeah, bro. Hey, man, bro. Now, this is the last gameplay of the video, you know what I'm saying? You see me leaning and greening, looking like Cope. This is the last gameplay of the video, bro. So you know what we're doing our last gameplay of the video, bro. I asked y'all some random question and y'all gotta come in and let me know what the business is, you hear? Bro, what's y'all favorite sport to play, bro? Me, personally, my favorite sport is basketball, bro. It's the only game I can play. Football, I'm trash. I'm dookie cheeks. You were 21 skunking me in the first 5 minutes of the court. Hockey. Like, let's just be real here, bro. hockey, soccer, like, what the fuck? Do I look like the type of nigga that'll rage and be like, I want to go play FIFA, man. FIFA. You see him end up shooting a contested three in the corner. And he bricked. Like, whew. Boy. I don't understand it. But yeah, bro. Comment down below y'all favorite sport to play. You feel me? That's the random question of the day, bro. I be telling y'all niggas to come in and y'all don't come in, bro. Y'all don't fucking listen, bro. Like, whew. I be wanna smack y'all niggas sometimes, bro. I love y'all, bro. I love my sus to death, bro. But y'all niggas gotta stop, bro. Y'all niggas got to stop, bro. Like, y'all gotta start listening, bro. Nah, I'm trolling. But yeah, bro, like, I can't play it, bro. I can't play no other sports outside basketball. Bro, you see me getting lag spike, bro. I don't understand this shit, bro. My internet is some dog shit. My internet is purity dog shit. Like, honky donkey dog shit. Like, what the fuck, bro? Lately, I just been getting lag spikes all over the fucking place. Like, this shit is terrible. But, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm chilling, bro. I only got 2 points this game, but I don't care, bro. Because, you know what I'm saying? I'm a team player. I don't give a fuck about me and the Chiefs post score, you baby. Tough. I'm coming out to get it. 2K wanted to bullshit me like they always do. Make me go out of bounds when I know I ain't run out of bounds. But you know what I'm saying? Fuck them. Fuck Runny. You know what I'm saying? I was about to dot his ass up. But you know what I'm saying? I know 2K was going to make me miss. Look at this man taking a fade. Kobe. He bricked though, brother. He shelling me. Baby, look, he got that motherfucker. I was just smacky to that. That's what you talking about. Ooh, hit him with the spin. Pump fake in the corner. You better not break. Cash. But you know what I'm saying, bro? That's the end of this banger. You feel me? Comment down below. 1.3K on the way. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget to fuck with all my social medias. The links will be down below. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you new. If you don't, you smoke cigarettes, bro. Also, man, don't forget to turn on them post notices. You feel me? It's your boy Drippy, man. You know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.